Cherish the creation, living for the moment, just trying to